gospel wide throughout all the earth. With Jesus as our guide, we'll wield the sword of truth, even though it's still hard.